There's been a lot of controversy lately about like crazy performances going mental, like Miley. You know, would you ever do a performance that was necessarily shocking, or do you like to keep it quiet, you know, moving into the swing and stuff? I don't expect you to start twerking on stage, but...
Well, I just did twerking over there a second ago, so... Am I really? Oh, thanks. You're like, don't. But I don't know, really. I feel sometimes that kind of takes the focus away from the music. I think it's a bit like, if you're an artist, you want to be seen for your music, not the crazy shit that you do. And the problem with Miley is that her songs are actually really good. Like, she's genuinely talented. So I think sometimes it's hard because it kind of like things that everyone's talking about, the craziness, is kind of like takes away from the musical side of it. So, but I don't know. But then everyone likes to have fun as well. And I also like to have fun. So
if people see amazing, it, I want to have fun.
Also, people blow things out of proportion as well. Sometimes you're just having fun, like, oh my god, they've lost it, like they've gone mental. It's like, no, I'm just having fun. So,
exactly.
So yeah.